Father who art in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespassed against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Kingdom, the power and the glory are yours now and forever.